Experiment one. An experiment was carried out to demonstrate how a modern song is composed. Here's a state-of-the-art songwriting computer, the Harrington 1200. You've probably never seen one yourself because it costs almost £1,000. The Harrington 1200 comprises of keyboard, console, and banks of oscillators and modulators. But it's at the heart of the Harrington that we find the real musical motors that power this machine. DNA samples taken from the composers Gilbert and Sullivan. This is Jack Morgan, the scientist who will be operating the machine. He starts by informing the Harrington of the song's key.
S.
It's in the key of S. Write that down. Next, the song's tempo.
Quite fast.
Finally, the scientist must think of a title for the song. He scans his surroundings, looking for inspiration.
Little Mouse.
Little Mouse. It's a catchy title. Write it down. The Harrington 1200 gets composing. And a few moments later, the song is written. And we can now all listen to Jack Morgan's song, Little Mouse.
I remember the night, scratching at my door. Furry, small and white, I shook you by the paw. 'Cause I like you, my friend, I respect you, my friend. I'll encourage you, my friend, through and through.
That was Little Mouse There by Jack Morgan. Who knows, he may have a hit on his hands. And from all of us here at Look Around You, we wish Jack the best of luck.